This is the pricing that we're going to go to market with. We're going to market with three grades, LX, EX, and also the SX. The LX and the EX both have the 2.4 liter base engines. The up-level SX is only available with the 2.0 liter. So the one you'll be driving today will be the SX models. All of these prices shown here are don't include the 895 destination charge, which is extra. For us, what the key point though is with our starting price at $22,990, if you look within the category at all of the vehicles that have the same relative size as our 2.4 liter, not their base engine, but the 2.4, we offer the lowest price of any comparably equipped vehicle with that engine size. That's very, very impressive given all the technology we've added to the vehicle and the changes. It's a great story that we're very proud of. Also, the other point, we put a lot of effort in making sure that a lot of technology and features that customers are asking for in high demand is at an affordable, accessible level. For instance, heated front seats and also Android Auto and Apple CarPlay are both available starting at under $25,000. To get that same equipment on our facing competitive vehicles, you have to spend thousands of dollars more. In the case for the heated seats, about $1,500, and Android Auto, the next closest vehicle to us is about $1,500 higher. So if customers are shopping specifically for features, we've got them beat. For our EX grade, which is our mid-grade, both leather seats are standard and also the 18-inch alloy wheels. And here again, a very similar story. The next basic model with that same technology with regards to leather seats is almost $2,600 more expensive. So we've got a great value story, we've got a great price story, technology, design, and a great driving dynamics. Also, as Michael mentioned, one of the arbiters that we use, or metrics that we use to determine the value of the brand is residual values. And here we've got a great story. This is the value that the vehicle is worth after 3 years of use. This one, we've just gotten news in from ALG, our partners that help us determine this, 61% residual value, which is about a 12% jump over the outgoing vehicle. And so I think that speaks greatly to the confidence in the industry, and some of the industries have put together the lease deals for us and how good the vehicle is. And so we're very proud of that point.